Go into CapCut and import your clip. Crop it to 16:9 for YouTube or 9:16 for TikTok. Make sure to also change the format, then add your audio. Click the audio, then click match it and auto-generate the beats. Then split the audio where the beat drops. Next, go to the clip and split where you start spinning the screen. Now go back to the start and cut the start and make the split in the audio and clip match. It's hard to explain, sorry. Cut the rest you do need. Split each beat. Now drag here. Now at each longer clip, go to animation, choose in and rock vertically. It should look like this so far. Now go into Safari or Google and search up each color of the rainbow one by one and screenshot them. Once you're done, go to where you first split and add red and keep going for each spilt of a different color of the rainbow. Do this for every color over and over until you have reached the end. Once you're finally done, click on the first one, click splice, and choose slide or with either one works for the color. Repeat for all colors. And you're done. Here is the one I made in the video. Sorry I'm so bad at explaining, but I hope this helped. Thanks for watching. Bye.